This morning, one person was killed in a car accident in Sheboygan. This happened last night. The sheriff's office says the driver lost control on Mill Road, slid off the road, and then hit a tree at about 10 o'clock last night. The 27-year-old woman driver was the only person in the car. Her name is not being released yet, pending the notification of her family. Happening